Annie versus Traumatizer ASAP. Oh, my bad. Force of Havoc. Herp always wins. Don't worry, Danny. We got you. I'm just ass. Nobody's robbing you out here. Fusion! Ready? Let's go! Danny Kart versus Thomas Harbour. Okay, Infinite going in on Rick here. Alright. That other beer is left in the bracket. Oh man. Unfortunate. Here's Gogeta going in. Hey, pressure. Oh, okay. Oh, we had the pickup. Rick not believing. Okay, and we're gonna lose lab coat for free. Hate to see it. Earlier I'd be able to join. Damn. Yeah, I guess you can't get everybody. Ooh, okay. This is gonna be pretty good damage here still because of this Gogeta. Bringing Gogeta. Yeah, through the mix. Cross the jump H. We spark out. Trying to slow here. Oh, okay, we get legs. I'll pick up there.
What are you looking at? Step so close.
Gotcha!
Absolutely press. It's actually gonna help me with one to top four. No problem. Same to see you go though. GG's, we appreciate you playing. Hey, he made the graphics. Still top 8, good stuff. Just going in. Oh, now Gohan's going in. Yeah, he's dead. We leveled up. And Infinite's gonna take that first game.
Sorry, but you were wide open.
Good pickup, nice. Oh, nice. Okay. There's some heat pressure here. Ooh, we busted out, but we blocked. Ooh, cross up. Okay. Just dealing back pressure here. Ooh, nice. Good stomp. Ooh, okay. That's fun. He's going down. Alright. Good block. Oh, but we get hit there. Rather than I say good block. Sorry about that. DR. We go to level 3. And call in Gogeta for the kill. See if Rick can stay in the set here. We do slow spark. Good block. Okay. Yep, that's all we can do there. Good pickup. But we could have killed if we did the orb combo. That's okay. Now we're dead. Yep. Oh no. Okay, now we're dead. Alright. And Rick actually in pretty good position here. Close this game out. Rick is gonna get him going.
You're not getting away.
Ooh, we missed the pickup. Ooh, good punish. We dropped, but we picked back up. Yep. And that's bad for Rick. We do slow the spark, but 18 has to kill two characters now. All by herself. Well, I guess she got 17, but y'all know what I mean. We got the grab, the pickup, level 3, so now we're here. Hey, is that Raider? What's up, Raider? Welcome to the Tourney.
This is over. Bye.
You have Infinite versus Rick Got Him Hidden. Here, let me get you to the first game real quick. Yep. He's everywhere. There we go. Discord stream. Oh, and Vegito's gonna get the kill there, I think. Yep. No, he didn't do enough. We're gonna mix. So if Rick can survive one mix, we have a chance. Oh, we survived the mix. A Curse XL, thanks for that follow. Welcome, welcome. Yo, Rick stole that. Nice. Infinite had the kill there too, I think. Kept it a little bit too simple. Yep.
So you finally understand who's stronger? Moron.
All right, game 3. Blue Corps 3 got that 2-0.
Ready? Oh no.
Oh, we have both? Oh no. Oh, we dropped. Oh, we DP? Dang. No assist. Oh, we get the DR thing, yep.
Oh,
didn't convert. Being nice and patient here. Oh, but Rick gets hit there. That's a really good start for Infinite. Did not have to spend spark to win that point of war. It's your turn. Oh. Yes, conversion. Okay, we won't. Yeah, we'll get soft knockdown OP here. But we can work the orb. Still pretty good. Nice. Ooh, we tried to reset again. Spark out. Spark back. Oh, and we get the hit there. That's going to be a lot of damage. Oh, we just bring in Vegito. We get pressure off that. Oh. 2H, but we whiff. Spark's gonna keep him alive, but we are wasting all this spark. Yeah, playing it safe. Yeah, for death. Ooh. Reflect that. DX, yep. Let's see how far we can get into the corner. Oh, can we get all the way there? We can. Oh, we didn't do the thing?
Ooh, I didn't know what that was.
Oh! Okay, alright, we're just gonna kill Vegito there. Yo, Rick is robbing us, man. And this is actually, if you look at the indicator at the top, Rick has a very slight health lead now. That's crazy. Deer springs back. Yeah, it's not visible on the overlay. Because it isn't super important, because these games never go to timeout. But, yeah, on my screen I could see it. Rick is a little bit ahead here. It is. Okay, we're gonna lose Beerus there. Well, this isn't undoable. Both characters are reasonably bleeding, but they're not guaranteed one touches either. Though she gets those touches, she gets that level 3. That really good OP. Oh, we get put there. Ooh. Okay, we dropped out. Oh, okay. And we're alive, but we get mixed. Yeah. Ooh, we grab. Okay.
Oh,
this might be a redump. I think he thought he could kill and overestimated. This is blue Gogeta. I think this is one touch for both sides.
That meter at the very top is
hitting
one way.
Yep. Technically, Rick should have this. I mean, he can play defensive with the barriers and just let time run out if it comes to it. It might. We're at 60 seconds left. It might actually stop it. I curse them. What am I saying? This is fighters. We're never going to see a timeout. Dead zone. Okay, Rick got that 2-1. Rick looking good today.
Is that the grand?